While that's a good recommendation, unfortunately, Makita decided they were getting out of the gasoline business, and they stopped building gasoline OP back in March. The neat thing about that 6400 is you could put that top end on it.